All right, we'll go on to the next item. So we'll give out a legal and change over to the whip. Well, next is the, as we mentioned earlier, there's a whip in the game.
Yeah, cut off.
And with the whip, you can, it changes its movement depending on how you whip it out. You can whip out, grab items, pull them back. You used to cut the grass. So we'll use the whip to kind of have a little fun with this guy over here. So you see, I can't defeat him with the whip. What I can do is very quickly and easily switch to my sword. So with the new three modes of what? Very easy to switch quickly between items. Now here we also have the bat-like creatures, the key. They're pretty fast with a quick flick of the wrist with the whip. You can take them all down at once.